A very good morning, students. All of you open your maths book. Open the chapter number 7, that is more on addition, page number 76. Have you open? Okay, let's start. More on addition. In previous chapter we learn about the only addition, but in this chapter we learn about the more on addition, means how we take carry, how we make regrouping, all this we learn in this chapter. Okay, so let's start more on addition. Adding tens. We know the addition of ones. 2 ones plus 3 ones is equal to 5 ones, means 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. 2 ones, ones means no zero. 2 ones means only 2. Ones means no zero. कोई नंबर नहीं होगा ones में, कोई जीरो नहीं होगा. 3 ones means only 3. तो 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Ones means no zero, only one number. 2 ones means only 2. Now we can add tens as given below. 2 tens. Tens means 10. Tens means 10. Means 2 tens plus 3 tens is equal to 5 tens. 2 tens means 20. 3 tens means 30. 5 tens means 50. 2 tens plus 3 tens is equal to 5 tens, means 20 plus 30 is equal to 50. Ones means no zero. Tens means 10. Understand? Thus we have the following. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. 20 plus 30 is equal to 50. Means ones means no zero. Tens means 10. Understand? So let's start our exercise. Add to get the sum. Students, please mention the date and CW classwork in your book. Look at the first example, that is 10 plus 20 is equal to 30. Now second one, 30 plus 20 is equal to 30 or 20 aapka kitna ho jayega 50. 50. 40 plus 30 70. 50 plus 20 70. 80 plus 10 is equal to 90. 50 plus 30 is equal to 80. Understand? Rest of the part is your homework. Okay? This is your homework. Understand? It is very easy. Okay? Thank you.